Meanwhile, Lien Chan inserted himself at the center of his son's Taipei mayoral campaign by launching a series of attacks on independent candidate Ko Wen-je and his family. An analyst today painted it as an act of desperation by the head of a powerful political family eager to retain his influence in cross-strait affairs.
To support his son, Sean Lien, Lien Chan repeatedly attacked Ko, labeling him a scoundrel whose ancestors were overtly pro-Japan. Lien Chan's harsh criticism even alleged that voting for Ko would be a disaster.
Using these types of words was meant to stimulate Deep Blue's supporters. And though this bloc has been emboldened, another result is that we have seen a loss of centrist support.
There are questions about Lien Chan's motives to so forcefully intertwine himself in what has become a fierce campaign.
He feels this is a must-win election because he already lost two elections. Now that Sean Lien finds himself in a very difficult race, if he is defeated, Lien Chan fears that the benefits he gains from his cross-strait influence will collapse. If Sean Lien wins, we can refer to the next two decades as the Lien dynasty.
According to analyst Cheng Jin-lan, for the Lien family, there is much more at stake than just the Taipei election.